They say that every form of creation must first begin with an act of destruction. And that's why we vandalize.